Yes, it's very big problem in defense. Our organization defensive is very bad today. Okay, our condition, because you know Borussia Dortmund is the best team in Europe in this moment. He have one very good game, very good possession, very good condition. After 60 minutes, the team is dead. Huh? This is I come only the 4 days. I need to work for arrange this problem.
And what do you have to arrange first, you think?
Next is Monday, need to win. This is first condition. Arrange to the organization defensive. Need to work for this.
Mm-hmm. Yes, and coming to Apollon, you already said that the first target is the championship. Not that you are not interested in Europa League.
Yes, all player and me, because it's, you go to Europe, huh? But for us, first objective is win our league. A big problem is the player, you know. I have two players go out, injured, many problems.
And what's their situation with Guyon and Grigore?
Guyon, Grigore and Abraham. And last, Abraham also have muscular problem. Need to arrange, need to work. Need to stay clever for have two game in the league, our league, and win. After wait Borussia, maybe try to win. This is football, no?
And what are your thoughts about starting in the team with this heavy defeat, even though that you played against a very good team?
No, you know, after 4 days, it's not supposed to change too much. This is big problem. Need to work step to step, day to day, and after know the result.
And generally, it's the third successive heavy defeat for Apollon after Villarreal and Salamina, and today. Yes.
This is our big problem for us. This I come from work, from arrange this problem.